Yo, what's up my YouTube nation? It's Legendary Justin, and I'm doing a 1v1 on my level 120 life using Jade Gear. Let me show you guys my resist. There's my heal boost. We're set for Storm Wizards and Ice Wizards with the pet. Get a better pet though. Let me show you guys my main deck. That's my main deck. That's my side deck. And let's go into the match. I hope my opponent flees, you know. Oh, I think it's a storm. Oh, is this an easy dub? Yeah. You know, I have 100% storm resist, right? Let's see. Ooh, and I'm first? Oh my god, this is too easy. Can we just say GG? Nah, we're muted. I forgot, we're muted. Yeah, so guys, it's a new thing in Wiz. If you say your Skype or say something that Wiz doesn't like in the game, they'll just mute you for a day. Or like, my main account got suspended for 3 days, so I don't recommend, you know, saying your Skype or social media type stuff unless you're gonna use like a side account or like a talker. Wait, you want to say hi to YouTube?
Hi.
There you go. Alright, so my plan is to just spam him with Storm Shield. Should I bubble yet, or should I just Storm Shield again?
Storm Shield.
Okay. I think you're right, in case he Storm Lords, right? Yeah. Or he could, like, I don't know, with Banshee into, I don't know. Does he understand? Do you think he probably knows I'm Jade, right? Because my gear is unstitched. Oh, Guardian Spirits, perfect. Alright, what do you want me to do? You want me to Stun Block, Guardian Spirit, or Bubble?
Stun Block.
Okay. Pretty sure we got this in the bag. Let me turn on my music. Oh, my music, my Wiz volume. There we go. Wild Bolt. Immune! Oh my god. Do you think he's mad?
Most likely.
He might be charged just a tad bit. That's hilarious. Alright. Immune, bro. He probably thinks I've got mad stormers. I just have exactly 100%. What's she gonna do about that, Sean? Alright. Should I minion, guardian, bubble, what? I want for bub. Bub's fine. I carry like 8 bubs, so we'll have another one if he storm bubs. See, I don't like to storm bub like until they bubble. Watch Sean bubble.
Yeah, right.
Oh, he went for the blade. Okay. You want me to tower shield or guardian spirit?
Guardian.
Okay. I think you're right. Spam him down. I don't think he's going to be able to spam down anything with this Guardian, right? He says to dude, I would like him to Insane Bolt. He could kill himself. I'm pretty sure Insane Bolt doesn't kill, right? Not through a Jade, no way. Bubble into Shrike. Okay. I got Bubble right here in case he does that. I'm in a minion. I'd rather not, like, stack the tower with the Storm Shield, you know? So have you seen strategies like this before or no?
Yes.
Yeah, it's pretty toxic, it's pretty cancerous in the PvP arena. I mean, it makes people flee, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. I think we're gonna pass and then we're gonna Hungry Caterpillar next turn. If he kills my minion, that's so what? Stormlord, okay. Well, good thing I've got Sunblock, right?
Yeah.
He said rip minion. Immune! Okay. 2017. Wait, are you watching the match or no?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Do you want me to Storm Shield?
Yeah.
Okay. Why does it do 0 damage? Immune. Yeah, the thing about it is, what's immune? LOL. I'm gonna hit him with the caterpillar. You know? It's for that absorb. Because I pack a lot of Abominable Weavers, because I basically, my plan is to kill them with Abominable Weaver eventually, you know? Like, I don't, like, trap stack in the caterpillar, which I could do, but I just plan to run them out of cards, mostly. I have no critical. 500 damage to your tower shield, not too bad. I have, like, no damage, right? Well, 16 damage and, like, some pierce. Should I just pass, or what should I do? Or tower shield. Or weakness. You there?
Yeah, sorry.
What should I do, tower or weakness?
Tower.
I wonder if they actually think it would be Blaze Lifehammer PvP. That'd be hilarious. Watch him temp. Oh, he went for Stormlord again. It's gonna be immune, right?
Do you have more than one stun block?
That's my last stun block. Second time he Stormlorded. Shrike and win. He's done no damage to me the whole match. That's hilarious. Alright, I'm gonna discard a Satyr, discard a weakness, discard a bubble, and I'm gonna tower shield. So I'm trying to discard a little bit so we can get some new cards, you know? We're basically gonna need some more storm shields. Okay, so he went for the Stormblade. That guy says he's reporting me. What the hell? Okay. He says, I'm reporting if I ever see him lose. Alright, whatever. I don't care, bro. I'm already like 3-day banned. Alright, so Sean Dragonblade. Let's see. Do you want me to Storm Shield or no? I could do it. Because, you know, he does have a blade, so why not? Rusulka. Passed. Okay, I like to play. You don't need any of this stuff. I'm gonna pass. So we have TC towers in side deck, but we don't even have to use them against this guy, you know? FF. Ooh, Stormlord. Alright. I think he's gonna get his first big hit on me, right? That's gonna be immune. Jeez, I'm just so immune to this guy. Okay, so I got Guardian Spirit in hand again in case he does kill me. I'm gonna keep the weakness. I'm gonna pop him with a caterpillar next turn. You think he'd go for the hit? Nah, I didn't go for it. He's Blaze 1v1 my fire. Okay. Alright, so Sean Dragonblade. Are you gonna go for the Rusulka? I bet he won't even do it. Nah, he might. I'll see what he does. He's actually gonna do damage this time. I don't have a shield. I see him, you know, Caterpillar is probably gonna be better than the weakness, you know? Oh yeah, Kira, you can talk more to YouTube if you want. He's gonna do 3k damage.
I'm okay.
Okay. 300. Insane Bolt. He killed himself. Okay, GG. I can't even type GG. We got our first dub, boys. We beat Storm that is only 0 and 2. Oh, well. Alright, so we're gonna say battle, PvP. Good match. We can't actually currently talk because we are muted. We got the first day of the PvP daily rewards, and we're gonna do for another match. That was actually a perfect battle, right?
Pretty much,
yep. Alright, so we'll skip ahead to the next match. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Here's say bye to YouTube.
Bye!
Bye, we'll subscribe. See you later.